Tonight we're going to Phimai, to our favourite steak restaurant, and we're taking Jodie's friend Pim, and Pim's brother, and Pim's mum, Pa. So we're just going to get them, aren't we, Jods? But Jodie's got a new bouncer, a little rabbit bouncer. We bought it today in the market. And you can't wait to bounce around on it. And Gum Lie, our pussycat's come to see as well. I've got him in the video. So you're alright, Jods?
Yeah.
So we're just about to go, aren't we, and go and get Pim.
Gum Lie, lick him arm.
Okay, I'll have a look at him. Yes, he's licking his old legs, giving himself a wash.
But he's having a sleep.
He's having a sleep as well, is he? Okay.
I love him.
I know. Alright, sweetie. Okay, well, we've got to go now, haven't we? And go and get ready, get into the car.
And get him, Pim.
And go and get your friend Pim, her brother, and her mum. And off we go to Phimai to the steak restaurant. Okay? All right, let's go. We'll see more later. Bye, everybody. I've got video going, you can move. Hello, face. Whoa. I saw a face. No, don't come too close, I can't see you. It's too dark. I can't get you.
I'm so glad you made time to see me. How's life? Tell me, how's your family? I haven't seen them in a while. You've been good, busier than ever. We small talk, work in the weather. Your guard is up and I know why. Because the last time you saw me, you still burned in the back of your mind. You gave me roses and I left them there to die. So this is